So what if I said that there's a knife that you can carry every day, yet can save your life no matter what? And what if I said that that knife is pretty much unbreakable? What if I said that that knife is actually a folder with the strength of a fixed blade? What if I said that that is a bench made bloody bug out? What if I said that I said that it was a bench made bloody bug out that we already have, but now we have the new and improved sick version that premieres on this channel? What if I said that this knife actually didn't make me any more popular with the girls? Like, not even 1%. It is very frustrating. What if I said that the fox said, "Papa, papa, papa, pow!" Ladies and gentlemen, hi, welcome to a new video of Dutch Bushcraft Knives.
Hi.
Wherein we review a Benchmade bug out. And another Benchmade bug out. And another Benchmade bug out. So another Benchmade bug out. So today another Benchmade bug out. So today another Benchmade bug out. No, but today a Zippo. No.
This is probably the folder that got us into folders.
Yeah, we had a video about like a scam version of this, and then again it proved to be indestructible with batoning.
Gas! Martin!
That is dangerous.
That's a short video. Het was zoveel harder! Holy shit!
And there's no knife on the market that can take so much beating as this. Yeah. Even the Benchmade Adamas, which was marketed as a very indestructible folder.
Whoa!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Huh? Did this just happen?
Yeah. Got out of the lock.
Whoa, that's the first that's the first time that a Benchmade ever did that.
This was stronger than that one.
Yeah.
So now today they released a new one, which is premiering on our channel.
Exactly today. Oh Mickey, and this one is probably one of the most sexy folders that I have.
What is better in this knife than this?
Mickey, this is S30V, plastic skills. This is aluminium. An M390s too. M390, that's crazy. I feel like it's almost as light, but it's much stronger and it's much more beautiful and it has better edge retention. But did they keep it just as strong?
That's because the question. That's what you see a lot, is that new knives come out, upgraded, and then actually in the end it is a downgrade. So Martin, we're going all out and jij bent zo gek dat je dat. This is also going on, yeah? This is fish cock, yeah? But it doesn't actually contain cock. But we're doing a little competition in this video, and the loser, Martin, this looks very sensual. We gotta stand differently. The loser of that competition has to eat this whole bloody can during the conclusion. Do you get me?
The whole can.
Yeah, the whole can during the conclusion.
Cold.
Cold, yeah. And we've eaten this before, and it's bloody disgusting.
Thanks, Finland.
First, we want to see how sharp it does come from the factory and how long it can keep its edge compared to its predecessor. Hey, and while we're at it, we'll throw in a few budget knives to show you why you will like to spend a little more money on a more expensive folder. Shall I speak a little lower now?
Oh shit, it is really sharp. Okay, and the budget knife?
It's a real steel. Actually a pretty good deal. $30 for VG10, but... Oh wait, that's not bad at all.
Would you say that the Benchmade came sharper?
I think this one is a little bit sharper.
So,
but the Chinese are actually literally doing a pretty good job with sharpening knives lately. This Gerber, €25.
Without watching in one try, I'm throwing it on that. Like rope on this thing. So it's very important. Rope on the wood, on that thing.
Okay. Almost. Nice.
So I have another very nice D-chicken sleeve. I'm going to throw this knife into that wood and it's going to stick there. Yeah?
Okay, yeah.
Oh no, this is terrible. While cutting this one piece, it is already dulling. So let's see what one cut does.
Okay, and know that this was the real steel was the sharpest knife when it...
Yeah.
Okay.
Somehow it still does cut.
Well, that was...
It's also a very thin knife. Did you made?
Oh yeah, that is way better.
Yeah, that is way better.
Is that still like as it was?
Yeah, let's give it two more cuts.
No, actually, because it felt so good, we decided to give it four more cuts. And after that, we want to see how good the regular bug out performs.
Yes!
Okay, I'm curious.
Of course, that is dulling. I mean, every knife dulls because of this.
That is pretty good.
Oh, it still does it. Let me give it a few strops. This is still very usable. Oh
you,
my
you
God.
Could, I think if you would spend a little bit of time on the strop, you could get this back to...
Look at this, look.
Almost perfect edge.
Now let's go try... Ah! Now let's go try S30V.
Three cuts with this first, okay?
Oh, that is also really good.
Wanna do five? Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh, whoa! Whoa!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay.
See me that?
Yeah, Mickey, I think we conclude one thing here. M390 keeps its edge longer. S30V, easier to bring back.
Dat ding is tyfus nat, man, dat ding. Dat is toch tyfus nat, man. So to prove my point, I gave it a few more strops and...
Oh, that's almost perfect again. Slam it like Djokovic. Djokovic. Get in the kitchen, stand the heat. Feel the heat. Oh, this already is happening.
Yeah, but that one doesn't have a lock.
That's true. But that's why you don't want it for this. Oh, this, look, check out the lock already.
Oh, whoa, nice.
Hey, and look, and these are not Chinese clone knives. Some Chinese clone knives have actually did better than this.
Yeah.
So you could carefully baton this through, but damn, that was already almost out of the lock. Don't want to do it anymore with that knife.
Waarom ben je zo goed daarin geworden, joh lul? Let me try it. Maybe I'm also good at it. Wow, that is really good.
No, and I just want to say that in a survival situation, you would do this carefully. You wouldn't do it like this.
No.
This knife's got your back, bro.
That is not
that
an
is
easy...
Crooked. That's easy crooked.
That is not easy peasy.
And you want me to do this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
The knife is bent a little bit. That is scary as fuck.
Kijk. Whoa, that is really bent.
Why are we pushing it this far so early on in the video, Mickey?
Please do it. Please do God. It. Maarten, the reward is gonna be so big when it can do it. Oh! Almost there, Maarten.
You know, the knife is still straight. Okay, We said betoning is not covered by warranty, but for folding knives, I really understand that it's not covered by warranty, okay? And you should not beton wood like this with a small knife like this, only if it will save your life to do so. But this knife just proved that it can. It was literally like this. It is so thin, but it survived, Mickey. It proved that it can do this. That is crazy. Mickey, you know, I already love the bug out, but this, this is just crazy.
Dat is het jou die bijna gelukkig hebben.
It was yours that we almost broke.
Godverdomme! So, this next competition that we're gonna do... Oh, shit, I really badly hurt my back. Oh, yeah! It's... a fire making comp... Look, it has to go over here.
Jesus.
But it's a fire making competition, yeah? So we both... have to make a fire from betonning, feather sticking fire, on time. The guy who makes the fire slowest eats fish cock, which isn't actually cock, but is very dirty. I mean, I wish it was cock, then I would love to eat it. But all right, Martin, just let this guy know, that's me, when you're ready.
Oh, ready.
Oh, 3, 2, 1, go! Oh yes. Yeah, so this is the part where I think that I am gonna lose a lot of time.
Okay, this is the last of my baton.
Organizing, organizing, very important to organize.
1 minute.
Oh wait, I think it might actually be able to make... Oh no, I sliced it off.
You only have 3 feather sticks, huh?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and a very important rule that I forgot to mention was we are only allowed to make 3 feather sticks. Martin, you're already at 4 minutes and 8 seconds.
Okay. This is it.
4 minutes 12.
I've got to scrape this fire steel.
Okay.
It's not a bad scraper, but I just have really tiny feather sticks.
Come on, Martin. 5 minutes already.
No.
Martin, come on.
Okay.
Do it. Come on, Martin, do it. Martin, are you not functioning under stress?
I'm gonna say stop the timer now.
Oh shit. Oh no. Wait, wait, wait. Oh no. Oh no. Go on. Go on. Oh, no, stop. Stop. Okay, so let's say, what was it? It says 6 minutes 6 now. But you were a little faster than that, yeah?
10 seconds. Let's cut off 10 seconds, okay?
Okay, so 5 minutes 56.
Okay, I ruined my own technique.
But then the fire has to go on.
I didn't make the Jenga, but I think I put the logs on right.
Yeah, yeah.
To make this catch.
You know what? This is just good. So it seems like you have a successful fire.
It worked out. It was good at fire steel scraping, but it was just hard to make big enough feathers under stress.
My turn! You know what, Martin? I'm not even gonna use the bug out. You are gonna use the bug out, and I'm just gonna use a regular old Opinel. Yeah?
Hey, but this is your chance to redeem yourself again.
Yeah.
Because if you can beat me with a very cheap knife like that, that is redemption.
Yeah, but do you know why I'm picking this Opinel?
No.
Because I've seen some flaws on that knife of yours that I might, yeah, make use of with this one.
Yeah, and you made that convex, didn't you? I have bad hopes too that you can beat me. But hey, Mickey, last few times you negatively surprised me.
Yeah, I know. My knife is rusted.
All your knives are rusted, man.
But this one is like actually heavily rusted.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh no!
What?
Oh no, it's breaking out of the lock already. Oh no, this is worse than I thought. Oh no!
I can see it.
Fuck. Oh shit. This is the first Opino that I ever had. And I'm about to break the bloody thing. Oh fuck. Come on. Fuck. This is not good. This is not looking good for me.
Don't compromise this, Mickey, because you're gonna need that fire to win.
I know. Oh my god, this is absolutely wrecking my Opino. Yes, I finally got a bigger piece. And here I can gain the most on Martin if I do this well.
Also very slicey. It's not making curls.
No, this is not good at all. That's officially one feather stick. And this is absolute shit. Oh no, come on. Oh no!
What?
Oh no!
Spine not sharp. Survival techniques. Survival tech right here, boys.
Okay, I have to try it. I have to try it right f***ing now. This is terrible. This is absolutely terrible, Martin. Oh no, I'll tell you why I chose the Opino just now. Oh shit!
Whoa, that was a flame already.
The flames are going out all the time.
You're at 6 minutes, 40 seconds.
No. Then I'm not gonna even finish this fire.
Why not? The Opino should be able to make it, Mickey, come on. Look, you walked away and it started burning on itself.
But this is because of this knife, look. It pushed all the way into the wood. And splitting this wood here.
It is into the lock.
Yeah, and also into the lock here. See this?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's why this knife is absolutely...
So that is, Mickey...
That is, look, did you see this?
Yeah.
It is the knife that withheld making a fire this quickly. But I thought this knife would do a little bit better because this had a sharper spine.
I got this for you, okay?
Yeah.
You have modified your own Benchmade. Yeah, to make it perfect for you.
Yeah.
If you can put down a faster time than I did with that knife, we're gonna share the fish cock. How does that sound?
I don't want to share the fish cock. I don't want to eat the fish cock. That sounds bad.
That is the best deal I got for you. That's the best deal I got for you.
I still have to eat it.
Yeah, but then I got the best deal for you.
Yeah, but I did this for the video.
Yeah.
And I also broke my knife for the video.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I broke my knife with my first Opino. That's really not nice. Okay, as a repayment for that knife, I can redeem myself now.
No. Are you ready?
Yes.
Redemption time. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Already on the feather sticks, damn. Good looking feather sticks as well. You are at 1 minute 25, Mickey, really fast.
Can you smell the fish cock? Good. Shit, I had a flame. And I had another flame. Oh no, it went out! Oh no, the fire is going out. Are you seeing this, Martin?
I am seeing this, Mickey. Nurture this like a baby.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah?
Go on. Go on. Go on. Go on. Oh no, I haven't got the time to do this perfectly. I have to say stop the time now.
5 minutes 18, Mickey. Now let's see if it worked out. I have good hopes for you. A redemption.
Alsjeblieft.
Alsjeblieft. Looking good. Looking good. I think you got it, man.
I got it. Man, those feathers. They were absolutely screwing me over.
Yeah.
Oh my God, those feathers. Hey, hey, hey. Would you be in for a double or nothing? So the deal being, if you beat me with this knife, the 5 minutes 18, if you beat me, then I have to eat the whole thing. Yeah?
Yeah.
If you lose, you just have to eat the whole thing, the double or nothing.
Why are you putting me into this, man?
5 minutes 18 and yeah. The feather stick filled. Okay, I'm gonna keep this very short because I kind of turned the camera off halfway through, so we lost almost all the footage. But yeah, first Martin looked pretty bad at making the fire, and then halfway through it kind of turned around and he was winning so much time, and then yeah, I kind of lost completely.
This is looking really good for me.
Dat vind ik heel gek dat hij niet filmt.
What's not looking good is that Mickey just found out he might have not filmed it.
Oh no, this is terrible. This is f***ing terrible. Four minutes and 40 seconds. Oh no. What? 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 What happened?
It went out.
No, it is actually still going here.
I cannot blow. That is illegal, is it?
No, you cannot blow. You cannot touch it anymore.
You know what happened? This, I put it. Oh, it's still going. I'm not touching it. It's still going. It's still going.
Oh, no, 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 no. Please, please, please. Dear God, dear God.
But I put two less space between the logs right there. But oh, man, I'm so hopeful. It's going. It's catching again.
Oh, nee, alsjeblieft.
It's catching again.
Nee.
I thought it went out.
No, look at it go. Look at it go.
Oh, yes.
Ik ben zo'n slechte reputatie aan het opbouwen op dit kanaal.
Inderdaad.
Let's get straight to it. So what actually is this?
That is like, it's bread with a...
You are such a fucking dog.
Oh yeah, Patreon, yeah. We are giving away Falcon Even NL5, thanks to Blade HQ. We are giving away the Falcon Even NL1, thanks to DBK.
Thank you,
the
DBK.
Big one.
Thank you, DBK.
We are giving away this brand new Benchmade Bugout M390, which was sick. And we are giving away the Fox knife, thanks to
Tools for Gents.
Well, Mickey, how is the food?
Well, there is no difference between this and cat food. There is just no difference. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it is like all dry and not nice.
Well, let me tell you. The Benchmade Bugout, it was already a great knife. With the new aluminium scales, it looks more sexy. With the M390 steel, it performs better. It is just as sturdy as always. It is still light. It is, Mickey, I think this is just an incredible EDC knife or even backup knife.
Do you know what? I was actually so hungry that even though it is rancid, I am still enjoying it a little bit.
Oh man, well, Mickey.
So, what can I say? I'm enjoying the cock.
Mickey, this knife, would you recommend it?
Yeah.
The food, would you recommend it?
No. No, but if I was actually to recommend one of these, it would definitely be the one in the aluminium, because it is just a really much better looking knife, in my opinion, than this.
Yeah.
Also, just the how would you say that, the grip of this knife, the structure of the handle.
Yeah, it's really nice.
It does also upgrade. And the steel.
Also, this one, although it doesn't flex that much, this one has no flex at all in the skills.
Mm-hmm.
Well, what can I say? Thank you very much for watching.
I feel like a kitty cat. Subscribe, like.
Check out the Instagram. Check out our Patreon. Check out our webshop, because it's empty.
not for long.
Bye.
Nice.